Another holiday come up, the whole nation's going to celebrate it.
Memorial Day.
That happened in May.
Labor Day.
Oh, gosh. What's today? Oh, Father's Day? Right? I don't know.
4th of July.
My birthday.
Oh, really? We got it all one time.
My birthday's in 3 days, by the way.
It's well, happy birthday. Well, that's good.
I appreciate it.
4th of July?
What's it based on? What's the...
Our nation's freedom.
Signing the Declaration of Independence.
You know what year that was?
Was it 1776.
What does it mean to you?
You know, it just means, it's just a big celebration for time with family and friends and just celebrating our independence.
Do you think that this country is pledging allegiance to America based on the premise that it was a country that God established?
I think it depends on the person, but probably as a nation overall, probably not.
A lot of people in their own individual way, maybe, but as a nation, I think we've kind of gotten away from that a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
A lot of it.
What are we commemorating?
Independence.
From?
Well, Britain and,
yes,
you know, the colonies becoming independent, and especially this area.
Independence, just freedom from, I don't know, just freedom in general.
What does the 4th of July commemorate?
Independence Day.
Independence from?
Britain.
Oh, you stayed awake in history class.
A little bit.